It's a great honor for me to receive the Robert Koch Postdoctoral Award for Immunology. I am deeply grateful for this recognition, which reflects not only my personal achievements, but also the collective efforts of a dedicated team of co-authors, colleagues, and mentors, especially Bali Pulendran and Klaus Schulze-Osthoff. Our work, which was honored, helped to better understand the complex interplay of the human immune system with SARS-CoV-2. In the early days of the pandemic, when there were no vaccines or effective treatments, our team determined what was going wrong in the immune system of patients with severe COVID-19. This knowledge inspired new ways to treat these patients and to spot serious cases early on. We also explored new ideas for vaccines that might help fight off future pandemics. In Tuebingen, my team and I are now researching vaccine responses in people with a weakened immune system, such as cancer patients. The COVID-19 pandemic has highlighted that these patients are especially vulnerable to infectious diseases, and vaccines are often less effective in this group. At the moment, we don't understand well how the immune system in cancer patients reacts to infections or vaccinations and what goes wrong. Knowing this, however, would be extremely helpful for developing new effective vaccination strategies. My team and I are working actively to make this a reality.